Belka's second line of defense stretches across the Shane Plains in the central region of southern Belka. Centered on two anti-aircraft camps, this line blocks our refueling unit's air route and is already delaying our military plans. This operation will consist of attacks on enemy ground troops and engagements with enemy fighters. There will be three squadrons in total. You can decide which one to accompany. Alpha Team will be responsible for destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team's job will be to eliminate air resistance and destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team, eliminate air resistance. Escort Allied transport craft after each mission is completed. That is all.
Snuffing out their military.
Enemy aircraft approaching.
Enemy ship has been sunk.
So that's Ustio's mercenary unit. It's an interesting formation.
Give me a damage report.
Fire the missile!
Locked on.
Approaching gun range. Call 2, Fox 2!
Hold on. Incoming emergency message from Operations HQ. Enemy launching long-range attacks. Current airspace is within range.
Now you tell us. Where should we fly?
Bad nightmare. We lost several of our members. Mercenaries like us are disposable to the guys in charge. But in the end, we survived.
Mission objectives were achieved, but only after sustaining heavy losses from enemy laser ordnance. A war without honor can only result in massacre. You have fought nobly and deserve to be praised.